What's going on, everybody? So I streamed last night on TikTok. So, you know, make sure you follow me on TikTok there. But just want to get this video out there to go in line with Cyberpunk I've already been playing on my main channel right here on YouTube and on Twitch. You know, I stream every Monday and Wednesday. So make sure you follow me on both YouTube and on Twitch so you can get notified on which platform you're on. But you'll find me there streaming every Monday and Wednesday. But just want to get this out there because I did play some of the game on my TikTok. So before I beat it, I didn't want to have like a gap in between of where I played on this past Monday or whenever y'all watched this, the previous time I played versus where I'm playing coming up, or if you're in the middle of the week on this Wednesday night. So just want to get this video out there. So y'all kick back, relax, and y'all get some snacks and stuff in. So let's get some more Cyberpunk in. Whoop, whoop, whoop. My bad. I ain't even do all that. And you got your crotch and stuff all out. Bro. Oh my god. And I cracked the concrete. At least it's good to know I can do that. Oh, was I supposed to go down there? I don't think I was. But yeah, I generally been playing this on my YouTube and Twitch channel. Like I said, y'all should have known that from my stories. My stories I posted out there that I was going live. But I get y'all might not have those things or, you know, for whatever reason, y'all's hating. I'm beating this chick right here. I am meeting this chick right here, a homeboy. You know, you see that. And I always wonder, because I've been there before. Not that to that point. But I've been to where I ain't have really a place to stay outside of somebody's floor. I'm like, how do you feel when you at that point to where it's like you got to lay on the concrete? And it's, I'm not even making a joke and matter behind it. And then you got people that can do something about it that just won't. It's like politicians, they just won't.
Here we are.
Lord, is that you? Father?
You and me, face to face.
Oh, you there?
Sure, like, we're alone. Wouldn't want any unpleasant surprises.
No surprises. Except maybe you're already one of us. Don't trust a soul.
I don't. I mean, that's how you operate through life.
This spot. Didn't pick it at random, I guess.
Guessed right. Wanted to show you something. Means a lot to me.
What that is.
Could help put some things in perspective.
Okay.
And it means what? I trust you. Come over here.
I like how they be designing cakes on these people in these games. And knowing that some of these folks in real life do not have cakes like that. I mean, when I ain't did something like this since, like, you know, high school or something.
So what's so special about this place?
Lived just two blocks off while I was here in NC on assignment.
Did you just scam me?
Locals come here after sunset.
Okay.
Fire up grills, crack open beers, talk about nothing in particular.
I like how somebody tell my viewers to share my live and invite more friends. And I got 10,000 people on my TikTok, so share it. Do I have 10,000? Or 7,000? 10,000, 7,000. It's one of them. It's up there.
Reminds me of Brooklyn. Actually from there.
Brooklyn. Word.
Wouldn't mind hearing about it. Brooklyn.
From one boroughs, huh?
It was the night before I raided a Militech data farm.
You don't have the accent.
I'm sitting out on my fire escape.
I call Cap.
Just lit a J. Down on the street, I see a party starting. There's playful screams.
Can we talk about this for a minute? So she's in his head. She's AI. Well, she's not AI, but she's, you know, projecting herself in there. How the hell is she able to sit down on the chair? Like, how is she interacting with this chair like that?
Some laughter. Someone's blasting funk from their stoop. I hear Willie, too. Sells the best scop dogs around. He's shit-talking one of his chews. And there's bonfire smoke in the air. Safe. Familiar.
Were they celebrating something?
Yeah. A Thursday.
Yearning to go back.
Can't rewind the clock.
It's a nice spot besides...
You realize you missed something.
Bugs and... In the element. In her dirty ass Converse.
Attack on Myers. You schemed it up with Hansen. I know that.
Yeah, Neural Matrix was pricey.
Okay.
But honestly, I never thought he'd try to kill her.
Come on. Traitor. Come on, what did you expect?
Nothing went according to plan. What a fucking mess.
Hey man, this is a nice view.
Sent Myers' entire flight crew to an early grave. Myers herself too, almost.
Ground the plane. That was the plan. Didn't expect he'd blow it to shit.
Not okay.
Much of an excuse, I know.
No, because this is life.
So what was your plan?
For you to rescue Myers while I secured the AI Matrix, and for us to run. All before Kurt caught on. Now Hansen's changed the terms of our deal. They'll make him answer for the attack. He knows that, so he's covering his ass.
Okay.
The one thing he doesn't know is what's on the Cynosure mainframe. He's hoping it's data he can use as leverage against the NUS. Says that's my ticket to freedom, but as soon as he gets his hands on it, I'm dead. I just know it.
So he's gotta go. I'm fine with sending him night-night. I got enough bodies on my hand. I'm already trying to create the Philosopher's Stone.
I know, V. But I had no choice.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Still don't understand why. Wasn't any other way, honestly.
Wouldn't have resorted to this.
My video. My internet is unstable.
For Myers, the NUSA, I'm just another weapon in their arsenal.
My internet is not unstable.
For reaching beyond the black wall. And weapons and tools, they don't get to make decisions or choose to retire.
Yeah, we made mistakes and live with the consequences.
Past mistakes, we both bear it. It ain't easy. Me for the biochip, you for the black wall.
You mean to say it's my fault?
No, just that. You try to save yourself.
How do you see
somebody else who pays the price?
You're alive.
Yeah.
On TikTok.
Ain't that the brutal fucking truth? You're the only one I can trust with this. Only question is, after everything you just heard, feel the same way about me?
Yeah. What about Reed?
Don't trust Reed? Guy wants to save your life.
Mm-hmm. He saved me once already. Word of a boss shit on Militech crossed his desk, so he knocked on a 19-year-old girl's door with an offer she couldn't refuse.
Join his serve or become a Netwatch trophy.
That girl died that day. The person in front of you is what was born from that death. Of course, Reed, he died too. Just more recently, 7 years ago.
Oh, really?
The NUS issued his death sentence, yet he serves the country to this day, clinging to something that's lost all meaning to me.
I want to ask, actually, what happened exactly, you know, when you reach past the black wall?
Know the feeling when you try to remember the address of a place you lived half your life, but it just turns up blank?
Mean losing your memory?
A snowflake lands on my glove. I can calculate its unique fractal structure.
Mm-hmm.
But what did my mom's voice sound like? Sometimes I lose control. or get the sense I'm surrendering to someone else. But it feels horrible.
Felt it too, with the Chimera. Like a living nightmare.
Yeah. More and more, I get the sense someone's standing behind me. But there's never anyone there.
Okay.
I just go home.
Right.
My home burned down when I was forced to trade warm Brooklyn brick for sterile Washington walls. I have nowhere to go back to.
There's always a home.
I get the feeling this is the first time you've been honest with me.
Yeah. With you and myself.
What is that?
I need to get away. From Kurt, then USA, Reed, from everything.
Speaking of, out of everybody out there, you saw Hansen as a trusty ally.
Right.
Seriously?
I needed someone who could tear me from Meyer's grip. I knew him from my time in Night City when I was posted here.
Took a steep risk, all right.
Well, you'd be putting their faith in just anybody.
That's why I enlisted you, too.
Night City's just a pit stop along your escape route. That was always the plan, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But how you find me?
Things got complicated. Messy. Certainly didn't expect my old agency chums to get involved. Or to find myself caged by Kurt. I'm fleeing, V. Gotta get out. And to do that, I need you. Cause you know how it is.
Oh, do I?
How am I to know this isn't an elaborate con? Be nice to have some kind of guarantee.
Right, cause I'm dying.
I can't give you one, sorry. But I've shown you my trust. I mean, you're free to sell me out to Reed, right? Or trust me enough to save us both. No guarantee for either of us. Fair deal, I say.
Okay. Say I believe you. What's the next step?
We go through with the mission, grab the neural matrix. While Reed and Alex grapple with Hansen, we make our getaway.
Us too? What about fixing me?
You help me skip town. I already cut a deal with the Black Clinic far, far from Night City. There, the Rippers can access the matrix and use an algorithm to create a prototype of our cure. They'll need me present to run their tests. The moment they're finished, I'll send word.
What?
And that's it. Everything. Like a weight off my shoulders, honestly. Now, I have to ask.
What?
You're in this because you understand me? Or because I promised to save your life?
You promised to save my life?
Should be pretty clear. I mean to survive, too.
I appreciate your honesty.
I don't believe you. I believe no damn body.
Yes, that's all. I suppose you should call Reed. Let him know all set for the meet with Hansen.
I like that. I mean, is that how it looked when Goku just like just instant transmission out of your presence? Like he just poof, he just gone? Or is it like the pop? I can climb a river. Oh, that's what's up. Like, what's the parody channel? What is that? Oh, I can get over here now. Oh, okay. I was like, please don't make me have to hack this. Thank you for the juice. Am I getting this? No. I said I'm gonna stick to the main mission for right now, because I still need to go back and play that last part too. Reed, what did he send me? once you get a green light from whatever, you can contact me immediately. We're at a point now where a delay could sabotage everything. I don't trust Reed, man. It's something about Reed. I don't trust it, man. Like, dude is shiesty.
Base status report.
Reed, hey, I'm Nova. Thanks. How are you?
Put a cold beer in front of me once this is all over.
Man, you a dick.
Time to chat.
Nah.
For now, fill me in on what you managed to get done.
So me contacted me. Got news.
Let me hear it.
Voodoo?
Well, first off, we've been greenlit.
Voodoo.
VIP's ready to be
saved. They have to die.
Music to my ears. What else?
Songbird opened up a bit. About her sitch.
They gotta die.
It's looking bad. Real bad. This tech's her only shot.
I hear you. I do. All the more reason to focus on the mission in front of us. Get our hands on that cure.
Word?
But Reed, what's Omi spilled? We really need to talk.
I know, but later. Not a topic for the Hollow.
I don't trust him.
One other thing. You need new chrome. An implant that accommodates behavioral imprints.
What?
I'm sending you Deets for a clinic. A doc could be expecting you. Just tell the Ripper you know she collects unification war trinkets. She'll know you came with my blessing.
I mean, that's Oh, that's close too. That's oh, you know what? I told you you had to go. I do not like the voodoo people. Been thinking about our conversation. Couldn't shake this feeling of deja vu. You're waking a memory that had faded well. Faded, one I can enjoy again. Memory of what? Another conversation I had with a close friend. Honestly, real, no ulterior motives. V, after all those years with agency, question everywhere, every quick gesture, every... Hey, man, I can read good tonight. Always looking over my... I could not read it all last night. Do you know what it's like? Unfortunately, yeah, I do. Guess as much. I've seen in what you've seen in the mirror for some time now. A trapped animal that has... I don't know about being an animal. A trapped animal has lost hope for freedom. All the more reason we need to stick together. I don't know. She trying to gaslight me, man. She gassing me up. I don't... Turn it off. You... What? You... This ain't on YouTube. So I'm curious. How does licensed music work on YouTube? I mean, like on TikTok. YouTube shuts it down. Like, you automatically... You ain't getting no money off of it. They know it's a game, but you ain't getting paid off of it. This... I'm not monetized, but does TikTok do the same? And are y'all over here speaking French? Hey, that's okay.
Get that psycho!
Who's shooting? Ooh! Ooh! Oh, the Lord saved you. The Lord was on your side. Hey, who that? The Lord was on your side. Bro, can I get out of this? What? You got that cranium sticking up. You got shot in the throat, but yet you still moving. It ain't doing nothing. Who are you? Who? Oh, you voodoo. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere. No, I don't like y'all either. Did it hurt? Oh, I skimmed you. You know it's acid, right? Knees folded. Any more of y'all down here? What you got on you? I thought they said a Big Mac. I'm like, why this man got some McDonald's in his possession? I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take all that. Hey man, I'm sorry I took you out and some nice cheeks. What you got? Oh, you got folded into the game itself. Oh, even no pockets. Oh, you did? No, you did. Yes, you did. You did too. Hey, my bad, bro. You was working for the wrong side. Yep. Hack it, please. Thank you. What is it? BD. 1C. 1C. I mean, there was. You can't get one error. E9 is there. E9 7A. No, E9 7A. Oh. Where's another E9? No. E9. Oh, 7A. Okay. BD 7A. No, it's not another one. It shouldn't be this hard to hack this thing. Like, come on now. 7A BD 7A B. Thank you. Give me an easy one. Do I want that? The damage is terrible, but the attack speed is like great. I'm gonna take that. I'm definitely gonna take that. I'm taking that too. And that. And that. And that. Do I want this? A headshot multiplier. I don't think I want that. 26? I mean, nothing I have is 26. Like, the only thing I like about it is the attack speed is like the top of the chart. I mean, it's on the same level as my pistol. I need to get rid of some of this stuff too. Like, I got way too much stuff. How many sniper rifles? I got more pistols than anything. Why can't I get rid of that? All right, what else? Let's get back onto the mission. Oh. Nothing on you. I'll take that.
Hello, John. This is Kurt Hansen.
Hey, help!
Are you outside the city? Are you outside the city? No. You right there. Oh, no, you down here. Bro.
Hello?
You Frida?
I'm like, dude, answer it.
The door closed.
Name's V.
That means nothing to me. I'm not taking any new customers.
My street creds don't mean nothing.
Inconvenience you.
V. Reed and Alex send me.
Who the fuck are they?
What?
They say you're a collector. Unification War era trinkets.
Come in. Be quick about it.
I mean, that's up to you on how quick things go.
Do you know why we have rules? Procedures? To goddamn follow them.
V, good to see you.
Yeah, man, if you knew she was, if I was outside the door, why the hell you didn't tell her it was, I don't like this dude. I don't like this dude.
Not give me any breathing room, huh? Trust an issue?
Just looking out. I'm here about Somi. I spent hours wrapping my head around this.
Something about him is not right. Shoes.
I needed to understand what she must have been going through to resort to treason.
Trying to understand her, really? Or just looking for the key to bringing her in?
No, my aim is to save her.
Lies, Cap.
She's trapped. Not just here now, but going months back. Hell. Actually, years.
How do you know?
I blame Myers, a sore loser. Does her damnedest to avoid it. Songbird, the Black Wall, dirty tricks meant to give her a competitive edge. It's no wonder Somi doesn't trust anyone.
No, I don't trust you. Something about you not right.
Song should trust you, not me. That it?
Yeah, something about you. You're not sitting well with me, Charlotte.
I can only blame myself.
But could you have done anything differently?
Something, anything, instead of giving in and being exiled in Night City, a couple thousand miles away.
There's a prison cell prepped and waiting for her already. Somi knows that full well.
She lives to see tomorrow and every day after. That's what matters.
No.
Myers needs her alive, sure, but forgive and forget the attempt on her life? Never.
Right.
Myers might not forgive her, but doesn't mean I can't.
I don't like you. Right.
You forgetting? Woman tried to zero you too.
Her hand's been forced too many times in her life. She's due compensation.
Okay.
He got a look in his eye like, Hansen wrapped around. He's trying to okie-doke me.
Then what?
We stow away somewhere safe. Ask some questions. Establish some common ground. Once I get the answers I'm looking for, I'll personally help it disappear. From everyone, everywhere. Including Myers.
Yeah, because he gonna zero her.
Want to ask you a few questions, huh?
To understand her side. Got an idea already of what I'll hear. System broke her. Almost took her life, like it did mine.
Okay.
As for me, well, my time's well past. But Somi's still worth saving.
Yeah, he lying.
Spinning quite the yarn, playing me. Fits the MO of someone who used to recruit spies for a living.
Fuck. No. Just listen.
I'm listening. You lying.
I got contacts in Europe. We'll find the best clinic, put you two back together, fix what's broken. Once we have your cure in hand.
He lying.
But I need to help Somi first.
See what I'm saying? Lost. Nah.
She doesn't know what she's doing.
Nah.
You don't trust her.
He lying.
What I don't trust is the shit from beyond the Black Wall and the attendant paranoia. Both in play here, I'm afraid. She has another plan in mind. I'm damn sure of it.
I'm not even gonna snitch. I'm not snitching on her.
Loud and clear. So what's it all mean next?
I have something for you. Our best minds in D.C. cooked it up. Icebreaker. Silver bullet against any fortified netrunner. Farida feed it into your system during surgery.
No.
Use that, and Somi will drop unconscious within a minute.
No.
We can't take any chances.
I'm not doing that.
Up, she'll wake up at home.
Sure this soft will work? Doubt it's been tested on anyone Songbird's level.
From what they tell me, this program can anticipate what she'll do before she even thinks to do it. By the time you cut one thread, it's already found another. A precision-guided weapon designed to evade countermeasures.
She can sense the breaker.
Right.
I'm talking about some run-of-the-mill runner here.
It's meta-heuristic hyper-aggressive tech, cobbled together by a literal army of experts. If she does sense it, it won't matter. No one out there, alone, could withstand somebody like this.
Okay. How do I use it?
Fire it up when you're both jacked into the mainframe. At that moment, Somi's door will be wide open.
I don't trust him. I'm not doing it.
This will turn to shit.
And she's not going to trust me.
Dunno, man. But say you do corner her. Expect the unexpected, if you know what I mean.
There comes a time when all expectations are null and void.
Mm-mm.
Right now, we're focusing on saving your lives. Talking time will come later.
You haven't mentioned anything about saving my life outside of it's months
time
away.
I was on my way. I leave you in Farida's able hands.
Shoot him. Shoot him.
Call me once you're done here.
The sooner we begin, the sooner we finish.
Okay, no time to lose.
Tush, meet chair.
They won't let me. They won't let me in.
Anesthesia incoming. Don't worry, it's the good stuff. Relax and submit. An ID modding implant is complicated tech, true, but the procedure is surprisingly simple.
Hey, at least your area is clean. Yeah.
This tech, I actually heard about it back at Arasaka Counter Intel. We thought it got the chop at the prototype stage.
As you can see, it yet lives, Chatterbox.
Am I just really supposed to be quiet?
Anesthesia is taking hold.
He told her to do something else. He told her to put a countermeasure in me. What are you? You folding up my meat? She is folding up my meat. And she took off my face. I'm not doing that.
I should have put you completely under.
How many fingers am I holding up?
More than one.
Not now, Johnny. Fuck off, please.
You missed me. Warms the cockles, truly.
What?
So tell me, what's it feel like to be a traitor?
Doing what I gotta do to survive.
Right. I don't care about...
Understand.
No, fuck. Even talking like they do. Just using different words. That's the job. No other way. For the greater good.
The greater good of me. Not nobody else. Christ. Me.
It's exactly why I ditched the ranks. But seriously, found yourself in a shitastic situation. Come on, got iron in your hand. Gotta put it to someone's head. Pull the trigger.
Why are you talking to me?
Master spy and the agent unloosed. Tragedy, comedy, or both.
Reed, I understand, but I don't get what you have against her.
Right.
Let's just say I know where they're both coming from. Survival. It's her be-all and end-all. That, and she's a walking, talking nuke. The kind that keeps making mistakes, never knowing which one's gonna set her off. And Reed? Bastard and me are one and the same. If I hadn't ghosted the army, I'd have become a Reed myself. Live and die by our principles. That's the tragedy, V. Someone's gonna play victim to the other's good intentions. Try not to forget that when you're standing over that fucking overgrown neuro drive.
Right, what would you do? Songbird.
What would you do in my shoes, Johnny?
I am in your shoes, dumbass. For every gonk choice you make. But I can't do dick.
So what would you do?
To God, V, not fucking around? I don't know. Got no goddamn clue.
Well done. The facial morph implant is online. Now all you need is a behavioral imprint. And do me a favor. Don't tell me what you need this for.
Yeah.
Might pop by if I need anything else.
I can't wait.
How do I look? Like, what all did you do? You know, those keyboards are out right now, and I honestly believe they are trash. If there's no haptic touch to let you know what you're typing on, it is trash. Like, it might seem like the future, but nah, that's not it. Okay, can I call Reed?
Hey, procedures are wrap.
Hey, I hope you're not feeling too raw post for Rita's work. It's time to intercept and supplant the netrunners.
Again, I don't like this man.
Just one hiccup. Our access to Karen Exotics was cut. They must have discovered us.
Wait, seriously? So we lost them?
Not entirely. We know they were last in city center. Headed our direction. Find a vantage point near the entrance of Dogtown. You'll grab a trace on the runners as they drive to the meeting.
Well, what? Well, V, it's game time. Everything on the line, but I'm with you all the way, okay? Not going anywhere. Don't overanalyze. Don't hesitate. You only get inside your... You only get to hit your own head. See you soon. No. Again, I'm curious as to if TikTok would have beef with that. And I want to know how the hell do I look? I mean, can you jump up, please? Oh, my bad. My bad. I'm not even holding shift to run. Lady, chill out. I get it. I made you a little nervous. Again, I'm sorry. What's up, Poppy? Oh, I was like, you just gonna sit off the edge, huh? Rain?
Okay, now I'm
sometime later.
Visual for me. Scan the vehicles in your area. One's bound to be them.
Scan what vehicles? There are no vehicles outside of this. Oh.
No visual on our targets. see a convoy. Hanson's goons. Doubt the runners would have a security escort, though. I'll keep watching.
Additional support for the stadium, most likely.
Everybody come from the same direction.
Clean so far.
So, is everybody come from this direction?
No sign of their ride.
The hell was that?
No sign of their ride. Got a total Cortez blocking the road. Traffic's piling up. Car's basic, run of the mill. Definitely not them.
Why is this familiar?
And we keep looking.
Why does this look familiar?
Couple of bikers. Don't expect they'd swap out four wheels for two last minute.
I feel like I've played this part before.
Yeah, not this style. On to the next.
Dude, scan it.
There they are. No question. Both runners are inside. Got the signal?
Dude, respond.
Got it. Not gonna slip off our radar anymore. Good work.
So now what?
Still ready for the meet with Hanson. They'll stop. Kill time somewhere.
Oh.
And out of the car. Walking towards the club now. You're clear to head for the car. Get to it.
A certain president has turned off the watch.
You did what? I did. I fired Miller, and that bitch thought she had me wrapped around her little finger. That I scrolled with the scowls to the day I died. Now only can watch. Only Shank sees me true, my true potential, and also my sweet little Tulina. What? Hey, and guess what? We're moving to Night City. P.S. I left you something near the entrance to the brain. A little thank you for everything you've done for us. What? Her little Tulina. Who is her little Tulina? Y'all just chilling out here in the rain like that? Why does it say go this way? Bro, chill out, because I'm not doing nothing to none of y'all. Oh, it came over this way. Oh, this is where I murked all y'all boys for pissing me off. Oh, you down on in the land down under. Y'all just, I know y'all got all kind of viruses. I'm at the car. I mean, it's a nice whip too.
Are you in position?
Here we are. Damn, preem ride.
Yeah, it's nice.
Hey, you're not there at the window shop.
This dude.
Smooth sailing so far.
Something not right. What is this in the trunk? What's in the
car's cam feeds are mine.
Good. Last check now. Make sure you're ready to roll.
Bro, I'm ready, man. Let's just go.
Should be good. Just give me one sec.
Why? What are you doing?
Tweaking the ice. Kind of half-baked, way it's set up now.
This man.
Fine. Just no unnecessary risks.
E9551C.
And done.
Got all of them.
Not bad. Now we wait. Our VIPs are back. They're about to get in. Time to focus up.
Ah, mais I guess
Hansen, tu l'as vu, non? Il était grave en train de me relooker au saphir.
I like the haircut. I really do like the haircut. I mean, a good looking dude too, but his sister.
Oh, à moins que ce soit cette putain de gueule de bois. Oh, ça tourne de partout, dans tous les sens.
T'en penses quoi?
It sounds like the the Frenchman off of the Matrix.
Hold on. Eavesdropping a bit. Could get interesting.
Oh, il a foutu le feu au cul de tout le monde quand il a abattu cet avion.
When he shot in the plane?
Oui. Mais ce travail paie bien. On fait notre part.
Disappear where?
Oh, putain de gueule de bois de sa mère.
This hangover can suck my dick, for real.
Il a fallu que tu fasses ça aujourd'hui. Je t'avais dit de pas ouvrir cette dernière bouteille.
Right. My God.
Okay, back in the car now.
La voiture. Quelqu'un en a pris le contrôle.
Emmerich, sonne l'alarme. On a besoin d'aide. Je vais localiser le vecteur.
Ok, une seconde. C'est fait.
Putain, allez. J'essaie de reprendre le contrôle.
No, I got control now, Sheldon. Controls are terrible. My bad. My bad.
Hey, report, what's going on?
They're playing defense, and they're good.
Turn around. What? Don't ride you. I mean, you know, you might like that.
Putain!
On est coupé.
I was like, where did she go?
Quoi? Putain, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
No. No? Oh. It's them. Dang!
What in the fuck?
What?
Fuck, you wiped them.
What'd you think we'd do? Bind their hands with duct tape, shove socks in their mouths, and wait for them to wriggle free and call for help?
What?
This ain't no game, V. It's a simple choice. Them or us.
Oh, you lucky I can't pull my weapon out.
Alex, you knew about this. This execution.
Of course I knew. Textbook move. Not exactly my first mission, V. Call like that comes with the territory.
What?
It is a game. Your fucking spy game, they weren't playing. They were innocent.
That's not quite how I describe two pro criminals.
Aren't you a criminal too?
These innocents, as you call them, wouldn't hesitate to rob you for everything you got, or put a bullet in your back.
You either. Clearly you just did that.
Right,
I'm going to kill him.
Already, but you still need to lift the access codes off him.
I'm going to kill him. I'm going to kill him.
Ugh, this feels so fucked up.
Expect me to believe you've never taken anything off a body before?
Sure she's the one with the codes?
Definitely. Her brother transfers his memories to external data banks, and he's had these stolen before. They wouldn't risk losing these codes.
Man, I liked his sister too, man. I really did like her. Now I gotta kill her too. Like, I gotta kill both of them.
All right, code's transferred.
Oh, you are lucky I can't pull it out. No pause on that. No Diddy. Put it on.
Taking the wheel.
Man, I got beef with you right now. I don't even want to look at you. No, I don't even want to look at you.
V, behavioral imprint, now.
It's like y'all gotta go. Both of y'all gotta go.
This on? Oh shit, my voice. Oh, nice. Hang on, that's me. What the hell?
Prim, right? Give it a whirl. Introduce yourself.
Must do more than morph your face and voice. Gotta alter your biochem makeup. Affecting behavior. Peeps are little more than the brain chemicals that make them up.
Got it right. New hormonal cocktail.
Must do more than morph your face and voice.
Already there.
Gotta alter your biochem makeup. Affecting behavior.
Who's that out there with him?
The brain chemicals. Who is that? Them up.
Got it right. New hormonal cocktail.
Oh, that's actually pretty good. The head changes in the mirror.
Okay. Here goes. Emmerich Cassel.
That it?
Well, yeah.
Who was it he's talking to?
Like him at least.
It can feel like a real trip at first, but you'll get used to it.
Take a sec, collect yourself, then we move. Hansen's waiting.
Man, let's just go, man.
Alex, just hit me. This will be our last stop together. I haven't forgotten our deal. Eyes greenlit it. A diplomatic mission. No end date. Call it.
He's lying. He's lying.
Thanks much, Reed.
He's lying.
Any pre-op jitters?
Kinda, I guess.
But hearing a button there.
It's just more than anything. I miss this.
Ready, Aurore?
Fucking bet I am. Tech's a natural fit for you. Sound just like him.
Okay, let's get to it.
Alright, stadium then. See you there.
Oh, back up.
How about a little refresher before we arrive? Remember, name's Amérique Cassel.
What?
Let me let you in on my secret about how to be someone else. Ask yourself three questions. What do they fear? What do they want? What's their deepest secret?
Okay. You just gonna just jaywalk across the street, huh?
Got that? Don't answer now, just something to keep in mind. And be him.
I can't even drive fast in this.
Your thoughts on Hansen?
He is a byproduct, a side effect. A machine of war forged in thousands of battles.
Oh, Christ, a philosopher.
But perhaps more importantly, people like Hansen do not make millions if they are easy to read.
Ugh.
He is a man of layers interweaving.
Nova, that was very good.
I wonder if I start crashing into stuff or they start questioning me.
The hounds then.
This man is going to know. Like, he's going to know. It's not going to be that easy.
Talk soon.
The hell are they talking about?
Stop your vehicle. Prepare to have it inspected.
Do your thing.
You are good. Come on through.
What'd he say?
Let's go. Park. Before we go in, remember, he wants something from us, not the other way around. We are here to sell him Cynosure mainframe access codes. Stick to the facts. Know who you are and are not.
Press V to display important Hansen information.
Hansen awaits us.
Transfers memory to external storage disk. Employed at Petrochem. Treat his body like a temple. Avoid substance abuse. Classic car collector. Highly allergic to strawberries. From 2073 to 2075 were stolen.
Clear eyes, sharp mind, Aurore.
Oh, we can stay up there. Okay, that's what's up. I mean, I do like her fit, though. She got some J's on, too.
Fuck, we're doubling up at every post. Believe that? Something has Hansen all tense.
Oh, because death is coming his way.
Hansen and Murphy both, man. It's contagious.
Secure area, folks.
Magnifique, because we have a meeting with Colonel Hansen. Now.
Moment, please.
Open the door, please.
Good. You made it. We haven't met yet. Name's Murphy.
Bro. Do you have to die?
The colonel is here already.
He is. Waiting for you.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Go ahead, sister. We are going to kill this jackass. Oh, no, no, no. We the guests. Do your thing. Brother. I like your arms though. I like your arms. Murphy. They are very magnifique.
No, I believe we have met.
I'm certain we haven't.
Oh, oui. You love to frequent the bordellos of Paris, no?
What?
I'm only fucking with you.
Well, he does.
It's a pleasure.
He like getting them rocks off. I like your arms.
Here we are. Our stop.
You should expect to have eyes on you all day today.
Oh, that's cool with me.
I got a tip. The FIA plans to pull some gonk move.
Huh. Is that so?
The situation's under control, though.
And you're gonna die.
Everyone checked out. No exceptions.
Okay. Meaning what?
Our people manning the whole stadium. Drone-aided scans providing surveillance support, too. Need you to leave your weapons here.
Oh, okay.
Next, we'll need to run some ID scans. A joke around as we might, get along as we do. Ultimately, this is a place of serious business. You
okay.
Understand.
Can we go in now, please? Thank you.
This here is the heart of our little empire.
Tell me, what do you do here? Your operation, precisely.
Arms trading, mostly. Need to start a war? And one? Planning a coup, maybe. We don't ask these questions.
And this all is from Night City?
Some. But our reach stretches around the globe. Japan, Australia, the Balkans.
And you doing all of that in here? Yo, I hated fighting this thing.
All right, I'm in position.
I hated fighting that thing.
Take your time. I need 10 more minutes at least.
Not much further now.
I couldn't get started
earlier. I think I died 7 times fighting that thing.
And Emmerich, this should go without saying, but stay in character.
Shut the hell up, Reed.
Good luck.
Let's keep moving. My brother, he talks little.
Huh. Noticed and noted.
Sometimes I find this creepy. But not you, I hope.
Hey, just met the
guy.
I like y'all gear.
A diplomat.
Where's Henson? It's like stuck in my head from American Dad. I'm going to kill you. And I could do it right now with your own knife.
A pleasure to see you both.
Okay.
Songbird needs a moment to disarm the device. Which gives us a chance to chat.
Yeah, okay. The what? Yeah.
We are not in a hurry.
I'm sure. I hear you're not the type to do anything hastily.
Then we have much in common, Colonel. I have heard the same about you.
Interesting. I usually hear the exact opposite about myself.
Do you
so
hear?
Many fear criminals for their weapons, muscles, chrome, but are blind to the mind underneath. A betrayed man, patient for his vengeance. He is dangerous.
Changing the subject.
Right.
Did you enjoy yourselves at the Black Sapphire? My people tell me the games went high stakes.
It did go high stakes.
You two left richer and happier, I hope.
We did not.
By the end of the night, we lost our entire stack. But such is gambling.
Such is gambling.
Oh, judging by your tone, that doesn't seem to bother you at all.
It does not.
I enjoy money, of course. But I do not allow it to control my life.
You know what they say about great minds. I think it's no surprise we find ourselves doing business together. The Black Sapphire is my pride and joy. I worked hard to make it the go-to destination for Night City's royalty.
Your operation in the stadium is most impressive. Perhaps even more than the ball at the
She got the eyes. She does have the eyes.
One can't work without the other.
Too bad he killed her.
To make billions from the arms trade, you have to first line the pockets of the powerful with millions. The stadium is an integral part of my work in Night City. Say, it's been a while since you were last in Night City, hasn't it? Not since Sinosure.
Quite right. But we almost flew here some time ago. Emmerich had other business in Night City. My brother is obsessed with cars. He collects them. I say to him how wonderfully pretentious he is.
Interesting. And what rare gem brought you halfway around the world?
I don't know what that car is.
We're waiting.
I had my eyes on a Rayfield Erondite. A second hand, of course. The new ones are overpriced.
Interesting. Because the first I ever heard of you, why, it was about you being in the market for a used car, but certainly not a Rayfield.
Then your man misled you.
Yeah, because I don't see that in his memories.
Perhaps not.
This is a classic car collector.
Huh. Not the kind to make reckless mistakes, that one.
Nah, he gonna scoot closer.
Please. I have vodka. Help yourselves. I'm sure you never put pleasure before business, but I insist.
And I don't drink.
I could not say it better myself. Symbolic, yes.
Not very American, I know, but it's a custom my friends in Siberia taught me to love.
No.
You have many friends, it seems.
Oh, I've visited many places, forged my fair share of stories, to be sure. Siberia was just one pit stop of many.
Oh, you are a well-traveled man.
It's easier to count the places I haven't been. I know where to find what no one else has, and who to call to get it.
There are two ways to build a strong professional network. One is travel, the other, a prison term.
Okay.
Ah, right. I'd almost forgotten. My friends in Los Santos send their regards. C-Block.
Your friends are mistaken, I think.
Are you sure? You spent 2 years in that prison, under a false name.
That's right. In the VIP wing. But the cockroaches in C-Block don't know who is there.
Then forgive me. I must be mistaken.
Colonel, may I see your knife?
By all means.
I do like the military life.
Hunting knife.
I do love those knives.
You see, I spent some time in the Philippines. I've had a keen eye for fine blades since. Fascinating. Such a rare thing.
By the way, Amerik, I asked around a bit, doing my due diligence. They tell me you worked at Petrochem 3 years ago. Corporations rarely let your caliber talent slip through their fingers. How did you wriggle out of the contract?
All change in the corporate world is affected with money. I could afford it.
A convenient answer. Generic, uninspired, and almost definitely untrue.
What?
Given when this was, I'm amazed you claim to have any memory of it at all.
I thought our collaboration was built on trust. I was sorely mistaken.
Why? Because I'm like, I know I worked there.
Right. On trust. Did you really expect I'd be fooled so easily? A regrettable miscalculation.
What did I get wrong? I didn't do anything wrong. I answered all of his questions correctly, except for the car thing. I didn't get no intel on the car.
We are not in a hurry.
I'm sure. I hear you're not the type to do anything hastily.
I do not waste time and energy on insignificant matters.
So I heard. Is that why you strip yourself of your memories and store them in external data banks?
In my quest for mental hygiene, for spiritual economy. Do you believe in God, Colonel Anson?
Which one? The Euro dollar? The geopolitical powers that be? Or the Christian God? No. Wastes of my time all.
I see. Then I am curious how you will fare after this life has ended.
Yeah, I am too.
Changing the subject. Did you enjoy yourselves at the Black Sapphire? My people tell me the games went high stakes. You two left richer and happier, I hope.
No.
By the end of the night, we lost our entire stack. But such is gambling.
Oh. Judging by your tone, that doesn't seem to bother you at all.
It doesn't.
Because it does not. I enjoy money, of course. But I do not allow it to control my life.
You know what they say about great minds. I think it's no surprise we find ourselves doing business together. The Black Sapphire is my pride and joy. I worked hard to make it the go-to destination for Night City's royalty.
Why did you stay in Night City? You are not from here.
Well, seems I'm not the only one who's done their homework. It's a good question. One I've asked myself many times.
Okay.
Call it a symbol I've grown attached to. Like the NUS flag, Night City represents a great failure.
Of yours?
Of principles. Say, it's been a while since you were last in Night City, hasn't it? Not since Sinosure.
Quite right, but we almost flew here some time ago. Emmerich had other business in Night City.
It says he's a classic car collector. I don't know about cars like that.
I say to him how wonderfully pretentious he is.
Interesting. And what rare gem brought you halfway around the world?
Perhaps you know this man, Grayson? He wanted to sell me a classic Porsche, once owned by a famous American rocker boy.
Everyone knows Grayson, and this rock star. Yeah, I remember hearing about this sale.
Well, it fell apart. Grayson was a fool. He weaseled out in the final hour.
Please, I have vodka. Help yourselves.
I don't drink.
I'm sure you never put pleasure before business, but I insist.
And I don't drink.
I could not say it better myself. Symbolic, yes.
Not very American, I know, but it's a custom my friends in Siberia taught me to love.
You have many friends, it seems.
Oh, I've visited many places, forged my fair share of stories, to be sure. Siberia was just one pit stop of many.
Oh, you are a well-traveled man.
It's easier to count the places I haven't been. I know where to find what no one else has, and who to call to get it.
There are two ways to build a strong professional network. One is travel, the other, a prison term.
Okay.
Ah, right. I'd almost forgotten. My friends in Los Santos send their regards. C block.
Your friends are mistaken, I think.
Are you sure? You spent 2 years in that prison, under a false name.
That's right. In the VIP wing. But the cockroaches in C block don't know who is there.
Then forgive me. I must be mistaken. By the way, Amerik, I asked around a bit.
I wasn't going to touch the knife.
Diligence. They tell me you worked at Petrochem 3 years ago. Corporations rarely let your caliber talent slip through their fingers.
Was it this?
How did you wriggle out of the contract?
Colonel, this may be difficult to believe, but I do not remember. I store my memories in external databanks. My databanks from that time.
Oh, it was.
Forgive me. I would like to answer, but I cannot.
Please, it's no problem. Ah, sew me.
That was it. It was stolen.
Room is ready.
You remember the terms. One of you feeds in the access codes. The other stays with me.
Ooh, I volunteer to stay.
To work, then.
Follow me.
Hey man, I like y'all's gear. I like y'all some doggone Transformers. Roll out. Hey y'all see how they do.
You'll see the payments hit your account today.
So in her Netrunner gear, she got cakes. In her regular clothes, you see she don't have no cakes. So
while you are waiting, I ran some initial diagnostics.
Her digital perception of herself.
Mainframe is prepped and linked with our systems. She's ready to go. You know, he created this lab especially for the occasion.
Okay.
Tens of millions of eddies invested for your visit alone. That's Kurt for you.
For tens of millions for what? I see the.
I have a plan in place for once we secure the neural matrix. I'll hack the local net, override its defense systems, turn the whole stadium hostile. We'll slip out in the chaos.
But how many would die?
They'll die so we can survive. Live.
What?
I managed to simulate the mainframe's native environment, the bunker. It'll be ready for the access codes in a moment. Listen, V. All hell breaks loose in 2 minutes. When Hansen flatlines, we haul ass. I'll block access to this room. Alex and Reed are minimizing risk and exfilling early via the route.
Here she is, in all her glory.
Oh, and don't worry about us. Got that sorted already. Check stadium blueprints, know which way to run.
So, shall we?
What? I'm confused.
No turning back now.
No. But we're in this together.
I am ready.
I like how they made it like a brain.
Linked. Connection quality.
Thousandth of the decimal. It'll have to do.
Then in we go.
Actuating the mainframe.
Hansen suspects something. Just hasn't caught on yet.
Soon it won't matter.
So I see. It's responding.
Stay sharp. Almost open for input.
That's actually pretty cool.
Thank you. Really. Thank you for being here.
Just a little.
How is she doing both?
Okay, your turn. It's ready for the access codes.
I'm gonna betray Reed.
I'm with you, Somi.
I don't like Reed.
Look toward Alex. Wait for Kurt to go down.
Everything all right? You look like shit.
Nice to hear. Running three things at once here. You do one. Keep your eyes on Kurt.
Can do. What then?
We run. Nearly have the Matrix. Breaching stadium defenses now. It's a lot. Had to reach past the black wall.
What?
You mean to say, like, the whole stadium?
Cutting off the lab now. Carving a path out of here for us. Defense systems are nearly primed to turn on Kurt's forces. Let Alex know.
Okay.
Oh, she got him?
Target down.
It's done. Stadium defenses. Hostile and online.
She killed him like that?
So me, you okay? What's wrong?
The Matrix.
The black wall.
Stadium. Black wall. Lost control for a sec, but yeah, I'm okay now.
Let's go.
V, you need to bolt.
Let's go.
Let's get dicey. I can help. Pack stuff around you. Just can't push myself.
Okay, open it up.
Black wall hit me hard.
I don't need any of those things. Why can I not pull out my weapons?
Chance you can spin the chopper's rotor?
Got him. Next. What you got on you? Cause I'm like, how old girl Alex gonna get? She gonna get fired up. But I'm sitting here like, bro, y'all just killed them innocent. Whatever, well, I mean, it's just innocent, but still, you killed them. And you want me to trust you? Why can I not pull out my weapons? So I gotta do a sneak thief. You lost a limb? Dang, little Sean. Go to it. Move out of the way, please. It didn't get him. Is there anything else? Where is he at? Oh, I don't have guns because I left my guns in the... That's why I can't equip my guns, because I don't have any weapons. I left all of my weapons. That's why I was telling me to pick some up. Oh, he's below. Yeah, yeah, give me that. Give me that. Give me all of that. Yep. Oh my God, come on. Give me the knife. What's the play? Man, you don't see that chick. Like, you don't see that chick at all. Oh, you gone. Like, your homies are up top. What you doing? Where you at? I died? How'd I die? I forgot I didn't have weapons. So let me, I need to get weapons again. I can do this. Come to Papa. Where am I at? Oh. I probably got all the same mods too. What is this one? Tier 2, tier 3, 25 magazine capacity. I told you I probably got all the same ones. I mean, at least I can sell them though. Uh, 25% bullet spread. I mean, can I not enable this one? Slot already filled. So I can't swap them out. Oh, so they're already dead. Okay. No. Yep, you out. Give me what you got.
Just give me the light and lock the door.
There is nothing. I can sneak him. Yeah, I can sneak him. Because he's going to turn back. Yep. It's too late. By the time you heard it, you already gone. When is somebody up here, though? That's what I'm saying. It was somebody up here. Man, I ain't gotta kill him. I can just keep on pushing. Ooh. Oh, you shut it too? Oh, yeah, give me all my stuff. Okay. No. No, this gotta go. I don't know. What did I have up here? I had my sniper rifle. This is 145. This is 177. This is 160. No, where is the other one? Yeah, I got a 177 equipped. And then for this one, what did I have? No, it's a sniper rifle. That's... Yeah. What is this one? Additional zoom, range, ADS. Oh, I'm like, I don't need the Netrunner thing anymore. What's equipped? Yeah. So this is 20. I thought I had something that had more. Man, drop this poo shiesty mask. Drop that too. Drop that. Chemical resistance, weapon zoom. And what was this one? Quick hack upload time reduction. This one, 15 plus armor, 15. And I'm sure nothing, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. What is, I don't need no knives. We're not taking knives to no gunfight. What is this? Oh, my stuff that I had boxed up. So, what am I doing? Oh, bro, y'all go check that out. Don't nobody hear that? Oh. Oh, let me get a 2-for-1 special. Go ahead. Anything else? Anything else? No. I need my... That is the only problem. I need my suppressor. That is the only issue. These other ones do not have suppressors. Oh, they didn't see. I thought they saw. Oh, man, that's what's up.
To get to a higher level.
Murphy who? Distract him.
Can you commandeer the Panzer turret? Good distraction.
What is in here? No. Ooh, you got. Big homie, where you at? Come back this way. Come back this way. Can I get him go to it? Yeah. Is he gonna go?
Forward!
I think his armor is gonna keep me from blasting him upside his head. Is he gonna do it? He's not even gonna do it. He's not gonna do it. Where? Bro. You dead. Are you serious? I'm like, stay the hell down. You ain't gonna be able to take this.
Going in.
Come on.
Jesus! Die already!
No, I don't die that easily. I do sometimes, not all the time. Poppy. Poppy. Where you at, Poppy? No, Pokey. Come on, sing it back up. Maybe if you say you're behind down. Head hunt. Swiss cheese. Oh, Swiss cheese. I want it all. I want it all. Yeah, I'm gonna take that too. Murphy's Law? A club? Nah, I ain't doing no clubs. I got a bat already. I don't need no more clubs. Oh, what's in here? Oh yeah, absolutely. Sunbird, they mad at us, shawty. They is mad at us. Because I betrayed Reed. I done betrayed Reed. I'm going to take you. And I'm going to need to drop some of these revolvers. But I'm going to... Yeah, you gone. All right, where are we going?
Come on, let's play a game.
What kind of game? What game are we playing?
You dead asshole.
What game are we playing? What game are we playing? I thought you wanted to...
First.
What? Who? Where is she at? Am I? Seem like you're the one that's dead. If you don't get the hell out of my way. Oh, you trying to run? This chick, man. Like, where is it going to start me off at? I was doing decent. It wasn't the greatest stealth moves, but I was doing decent. Yeah, it was a health pack down here. Some bounce box. Oh, this is where I was. Oh man, this is where we was just at. Yeah, I'm gonna pick it up. Because it made a difference. I can't run with it, but it's good enough. Come on. I know you done lost a leg. You like, what the hell did I just run off into? Oh my God, come on.
Forward.
What? You didn't see what happened to your homies?
I'll cut off your fingers.
Why you want to cut my fingers off? My fingers ain't did nothing to nobody. No, I need more. Where are my grenades at? No. Quick hacks. No. Yeah, where are my grenades at? Not a flash grenade. Get out of the damn way. God dang, it's like this chick just get in the way. Why would I want to do that?
Come on! What they paying you for?
Ooh, you got lucky. The Lord was on your side. Not anymore, though. He gave up that. You don't want to have faith. You got anything on you? Wow. I mean, I'm opened up enough.
Flank him, damn it.
How? Where?
The mech! Try to hack it!
And I'm down again. And it's like she's aggressively pushing in without like taking no caution to nothing. And yet here we are again. And I missed this over here. We're gonna take this again. We're gonna equip it again. Yeah, it's not allowing me. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Why? Oh, you folded to the side. Oh, and you got you in your cheeks. I didn't even mean to take that.
Enemy in sight.
Poppy, stay down, Poppy.
You're dead, asshole.
Am I? Come on, stand up. Stand up. Come on. Give it to me, Daddy.
Keep up the heat.
Ooh, you got lucky. You moved at the right time.
Flank him, damn it. Going in from the side.
From the side. I mean, it is good from the side. It's very good from the side.
What's going on here?
your face is gone. That's what's going on. Now, anyway, back to where's my big gun at? I dropped it. Where's it at? Oh, right here. What? You got anything on?
Come on, let's play a game.
I want to, but it's not letting me come up. Bro, I saw when your leg went away. What you got on you? I don't want any of that. What you got?
Attack! Alarm!
He's not gonna go ball for Friday after next. Kill him, Holmes! Kill him, Holmes!
Got a little treat for ya.
What's the treat? Where's it at? Where's it? Woo! Oh! In your back. In your back meat.
The mech! Try to hack it.
Long lost in joys.
Fucking try it.
Do it to him.
Got a little treat for ya.
What you gonna do? Stand up. Stand up. Stand it up. No, no. No, no, no. I saw that sniper. Oh, you got lucky. Where you go?
Got a little treat for ya.
You're not moving quick now, are you? I don't need a silencer anymore, so let's go back to the big one. I mean, who can resist the big one?
Got a little treat for ya.
Can do you? Show it to me. Head is just gone. Don't need that. Let's heal. What you got? Where you at? I don't see anybody else. Anything back here? Nope.
Treat for ya.
No, I only got 3 shots though, so it's not even worth picking it up. Move. Oh, yeah, I'm like, he about to die. He on fire. What's over here? I mean, I'm all about this. Like, let's raid the place. I mean, we gotta leave. Let's just get it all. Fool too. Who else talking? Give me all of that. What you got on you? Give me that too.
It's
for love. Actually, it's to get healed up, hopefully. Because if she tricking me, she got to go too. Why I can't even get a shot on him. Your elbow is about to be gone. You just standing there. You on fire, huh? Don't feel too good, huh? Bro, chill out. Man, I know it's hot. Just let it do its thing. Not much else that you can do. I got my back turned.
Closing in.
Woo! Woo! Come on. Come on. That shoddy. He almost got me with it. I see you.
Come on.
I'm like, come on now. Beat it off. Beat it off. Will you do something besides just stand there? What's your freaking body? Why are your eyes red? Oh, I'm gonna have to kill you. I'm gonna have to kill all of y'all and just be back at square one. How dare me? I mean, it's civilians out here that...
Now, he's exposed. Doing it. Get
down. Woo! Ooh, I saw it come off too.
Wanna see them bullets flying?
You're not gonna be able to. You're just gonna feel it. You're just gonna wake up on the other side. I mean, I hear, you know, King Kai's cool in the other dimension. Or Beerus. Depending on who you get a chance to see. Yeah. Like, how are you in my way? Oh, you just eating it. I like it. It's hot, huh? Beat it off. Beat it off. Can we go this way? No, we cannot go this way. Hey, man, appreciate the little points. And the ammo. You know, I need all that. I appreciate all. Appreciate all the souls. I need a Philosopher's Stone. Ooh, I'm going to kill you. Like, if you don't hit, if you don't rescue me and get this dude out of my head, the ready steady. I like that. Like, you're gonna die too. Going through all of this?
Okay. Now, the door on the left. There's an elevator, but we're not using it. Keep going.
I don't trust her. Like, I don't trust you. I don't trust you either. I don't trust any of y'all.
Door's locked.
I'll open it. Give me a sec.
Like, why do you have the horror doll walk going along with you?
Done. Disable the door. We have a moment to catch our breath.
Like, I'm like, you got the horror thing going along.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Oh, you won't let me do it. I don't play them games. I don't play them games. You got the black wall up in your head. What am I doing? What's going on?
Down.
See, I got a feeling I'm about to kill her, and it's like I've done all this for nothing. Like, Reed is going to pop up out of nowhere. I know he is. People up ahead. What? 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 There was no way down here. Oh. Oh. Why are dollars just sitting down here?
Fuck, dude. Try a week? Shit. Need to close down the stadium. Too risky without working systems.
Are you leaving?
It's them. Please don't hurt us.
Don't snitch. Don't snitch. Don't you snitch. How you gonna say it's them? I ain't about killing civilians now. I'll kill everybody else. I'm not killing civilians. Oh, it's multiple ones. Oh, it's just those two. Oh man, that's not that bad. I can deal with those.
Wait. Hear that?
Hear what? All I see is you with your red eyes. Like you part of the dog on the casket. Not well, you know, well, you know what I'm saying.
Drones.
Like she part of the Chia clan. Or didn't, oh. It was two. What happened to the other one? Let me see if the silencer will do anything. I still think it's gonna detect. Gonna detect us. It's just one more. Come on. Oh, come on. How the hell are we supposed to get past that? Shoot it! Please shoot it! Oh my. Oh, are you lucky I can't shoot you? She lucky I can't shoot her. Because I would have shot her. I didn't want that. I did not want that. What was that Big Mac component? New items. Was I using this before? Nope. I'm still not understanding why I cannot drop certain items. Dude, can you get out of the way? I mean, they're all down now. I don't know who y'all were and what y'all was about. Because y'all clearly went about that life. What is that? A smart weapon mod. I already got 20 armor. I don't need another Black Panther mask. I definitely don't need that. Nope. Like somebody with a tinkling. What you got on you? I mean,
I've arranged two cars. En route already. One's for you, the other's for me. Should make this harder to track.
What? I don't trust that. I really don't trust it because it's like I won't have a way to get in touch with you. Kick it open.
Feel it. I'm lightheaded. It's not budging.
Oh, it will.
What's this?
Finally.
My business. That's what it is.
Jump in.
Think I see who that alarm's for.
A huge blast? Gotta be them.
Fuck! Fucking ankle!
Hanson's dogs.
Come on, Sumi. Final stretch.
Toward the gate. Carl be there.
Where are you gonna be at? Say something. I already don't like the voodoo people. Say something. Oh, I'm going to give you... I'll kill some of y'all.
In trouble for us.
Go digging and pet your cat.
How are you so sure? Because we ain't seen nothing.
Right, you ain't seen nothing.
There they are.
Don't know nothing, ain't seen nothing. Mind your business.
That core? Bet you my lucky Annie it's here for them. That's a dumbass bet. That mean you'll take it?
Man, mind your business. Excuse me?
So me, we did it. Got away from Hanson and the FIA.
Not quite, V. This is the first step.
Okay.
I won't rest easy until I'm out of NCR space.
Seriously? Gonna hop in another plane after how you wound up here?
You'll see.
Sure you're gonna make it out of this?
If I don't... You'll hear about it on the news.
What about me? Like, what about me?
Plan for what comes next.
We need to split up. Try to throw off the agency's pursuit strategy.
Yeah, we're not tweaking.
Meanwhile,
okay.
I'll confirm my path out of Night City is clear. Once I do, I'll be in touch.
Where are we gonna meet? And when?
I'll send you the coordinates. Just wait for my sig.
I don't like that.
And don't get caught.
Hey, likewise.
I don't like that at all.
And V? Thanks.
I feel like I wasted my time helping this chick out. And helping Reed out. Bro, you can't drive? You running into the gates? I gotta drive myself? So she got a driver and I gotta drive myself. Huh. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, Reed gonna be pissed off. I don't care though, cause I didn't like this dude. I didn't like Idris in his DLC. I didn't like him at all. All right, I'm going to do a new save. All right, appreciate y'all for hanging in. all those that lurked, anybody that's in hanging out right now, it's my first, well, second time streaming on TikTok. I'll probably be back again tomorrow before my regular stream. So if I don't make it back tomorrow on TikTok, you can still find me on Twitch tomorrow at between 7 and 8 o'clock on my regular streaming time on Twitch and on YouTube. So if it ain't here earlier, you see me on Twitch and on YouTube if you want to watch the rest of this DLC. Because the thing is to finish this out before I play anything else, because I do want to play all the other games that's out right now, including Final Fantasy and Dogma. So, yep, appreciate y'all for tuning in. Hope y'all have a good rest of y'all evening. Until then, you know, peace out.